We back in the Low Key Cave. Keyshawn Nimes YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key. We got a new The Shy trailer that's dropped today, coming from Showtime. And of course, Lena Withing. I'm sorry if I'm saying her name wrong, but as far as I know, her name is Lena Withing or Lena Withar. You know, she's been pretty much the creator of The Shy. She did a lot of work, I think, on season three. Seasons one and two, I know she was down for a couple of those episodes or whatnot, but I know she did create the show. She did, of course, Queen and Slim. I don't know if that was her directorial debut or not, but I'm excited to see the new season of The Shy. I'm not on this as much as I am on Snowfall. Like, Snowfall is everything. Like, I'm on that like I was on The Wire, but with this, I'm still intrigued with this show. I think Snowfall just has better writers, in my opinion, but let's go full screen. Season 4 trailer of The Shy, let's go.
I'm gonna change our city forever.
Oh man.
Hurry up! My dad catches you in here, he's gonna kill the both of us.
I got kids, man. I'm not trying to do this shit like that.
Man, look at us. We must be back together again.
Gangster or mayor? That is the question.
What's the problem? She yelling at you?
She just being quiet.
When a black woman is being quiet, that's when you need to be afraid.
This will probably be the hardest decision you'll ever make. It's gonna affect you for the rest of your life.
ID.
I don't even think they had cops in the last.
You want to talk about it?
You ain't gotta be strong all the time, bro.
Yeah, we do.
Cops harass us every day, but if you keep talking about it, maybe it won't happen as much.
Ain't that old boy
go out. I ain't scared to die.
There's a war going on outside. The police department is on one side and the black community is on the other. And right now, the black community is losing. It is time to do something different. Today, I'm going to change our city forever.
Oh, come on, next month. All right. Okay. There we have it, man. Our first look at season 4 of The Shy. It's coming out May 23rd, if I'm not mistaken. That's what they said. It's looking good, man. I'm getting really excited, man. It was a lot that happened in season 3, of course. You know, everything that happened with the girl that got kidnapped. You know, old boy was cheating on his girl. And you know, you got the whole situation that's going on with the three boys as friends, man. Like I told you, I'm not on this as much as Snowfall, so I'm going to have to go back and watch a little bit to make sure I got my names familiar. And you know, at the end, you got old boy that got shot. Damn, the boy that killed the little boy in the first season. That's why I'm saying, man, I gotta get these characters' names down, man. But yeah, man, let me know in the comment section how y'all are feeling about the new look as far as the season 4 of The Shy trailer. And are y'all looking forward to it? Hit that comment section, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We on the road to 100 subs, man. I appreciate all my subscribers, man. We getting closer. I appreciate everybody viewing my videos, man. We out.